your spelling of bushwhackers is the real crime. To answer your question, no. I mean, if the Orient Express couldn't win the tag team titles, the Bushwhackers certainly didn't deserve them.